Okay, so it's called the Ravenwood Institute for the Criminally Insane. 4 years ago, it was shut down by Health and Human Services because the patients were being beaten and tortured. They moved all the inmates off the grounds immediately, and all were accounted for except for one. Elijah Crow. When I worked here, I spent a lot of time with Crow. He was different than all the other inmates. They all say he's out there somewhere, but I know the truth. He never left.